If you are wondering how Sonar Potion work, basically it will tell you which fish you will get if you pull the line. If you do not pull the line, you can wait and see if you get another fish. This is very good if you want to save bait or if you're just trying to get a quest fish or a specific item. Like here I got Sapphire fish, which is not what I was looking for, but okay. But basically it tells you what fish is on the hook, and then you can wait and get a new one until you get something you want to fish and not some crappy crap.